Yo, what up, guys? Your boy Elite Gamer X here, and Zero to Hero Lotus Evija Edition. Now, can I go from Challenger League to Pro League? Or maybe even Champion League to Elite League in just a single video using one card? Or what? Well, first, what we will need is first a card. First, I will start Class A Edition. Going from the Cadillac to the Lotus Evija. First, we'll start with the Cadillac, advancing the car every single time. First is the Cadillac. Then the Mercedes, then the Dodge, then the, not this car, not this either, no Pagani, no Ferrari, no Infiniti. Now I'm going to just advance the car every time, okay? A-Class Edition this time. Nitro starter, very important. Zero to Hero. What can I do? Classic. Let's go. Oh, your usual King's Highway. No, I'm gonna just, yeah, I'm gonna leave it. Wait a while, just next. I'm gonna join another room. Better choices, I guess. Yep, the classic lap. I bet one of these is a hat. Oh no, not the outs. This car was not meant for the outs. No, 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 I will dare you not to stop. How dare you? Oh, that is easy to beat. Oh yes, that is easy to beat. How dare you ever do that to me? Oh god, that is hard. Good thing this car was multiplayer team only, because I never did it again. Get to pro league like this, like this. They are B-class cars. Seriously, a B-class car is winning an A-class car. A-class cars are high end. Yes, that is a knockdown. And good. This car's off acceleration, so it will not complete. Come on, no finishing boxes. Black series will be better because of its bigger engine. Great wall. I'm gonna wait for them. I'm gonna go for one lap yet. One lap. Oh yes. How did it? Do that. How? Oh, the Reynolds Desire is good. I'm only standing on nitrous. It's a nitrous beginning car.
Thank you.
attack versus 8 bats. Impossible. Donkerbot. Seriously. Yes, I'm gonna leave the room, change the vehicle. That is impossible. How can a D-class car do that? Okay. I got a new Viper. I hope it will give me hope. Okay. Hope it's good. Depends on this car. Can I do that? Well, that was nice. Good. And what's this car? This car is the type for the demon. This now edition is not too good, I'll use it. Well, that's sent. One lap on the bet. Quite good, actually, this car. I like to call it the Bullet before I had the Italian Bruno, the Evija. And the Black Series, and those other cars. That car was literally OP at my time. Other dodges! They on me! Why did the servot accelerate? Leveled up. The because I'm a VIP. Okay, that DSO will still beat me. That Annexa can't beat me. Or is it like G or whatever? Level up. Next. Oh, of course I'm gonna save the point. Time for the almighty cars. Dodge Viper. Which is a little bit, a little bit risky for me because, well, seriously, it doesn't do very well. I get it. I am gonna buy it. I love this. The decoy. For decoys. This thing is totally a total beast. It is the king before I got those cards. Will it help me kickstart what? It's just 0.04 seconds slow at acceleration, but I guess it stops me from handling things like, oh, I get the payback, and also the nitrous. If I have good nitrous efficiency, I have a great nitrous boost, and that means I'm gonna win for sure. I'm gonna take back what I said. Oh, would I? No, a Lamborghini's not beating me because German cars are the best. I should have gone for that Nike chicken. Yes, I'm just chasing that Lambo. That is insane. That is what these cars are for, showing off. Change gears. Change those gears. Seriously, this is a change. Any gear at all. It doesn't even want to change gears. It just goes stuck on one gear and then it like just dies. Then do anything. I'm not going this road, this thing. I'm not going quicker ones. And oh, he wrecked. Ah, that is good. That is a good sign for me. Not for him. Insane barrels and perfect nitrous to save the nitrous up. Oh no, I didn't meant to do that. And in the heat, I'm gonna go for it, not for the ramp. Just going for this nitrous bottle. Going straight on the side. Go back to the. Oh, he's catching up. You. How dare you. Getting the nitrous bottle back. This car drifts like a god. Well, not like it sounds like. You're not getting past me. Benzen. You're not getting past me. You Benzen. How do you call that? Benz. What? Benznet? Insane same but more. Or this. Stunt, 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 stunt. Grab that knife, Chris, and go drift a little bit. Across the line. That's good. Oh. Let's see. Oh, I have a lower rank. Lamborghini Asterion. He's just amateur. Well, he gets like Lambo. Seriously. And that's all the points. Okay, you go for the McLaren, there we go. Insane! Our McLaren's better. I don't know. But I do know that cars do not do well in an ice cube. Oh, there you go for Iceland. Oh yes, the other players come here. Don't choose Iceland. Do not choose Iceland. Yes, do ice cave. Oh no. Don't change the laps. Seriously. Someone please join. Don't start. I dare you. Am I the only one who does this series? Hey. The Via Servo again! Well, as Legend says, legend has it, do not buy the McLaren just to unlock something. Just like, don't do it. I almost finished like in 4 minutes, which is awful. As you can know, yep, save 5 points. Oh, rating, I just need 107 more. I need to climb 107. Hope the festival cast could do well. But now for the OPs. Okay. Chelsea Spider to Pagani. Let me see the stats. Okay, not the OP. The Pagani. I hope it will do well. The Pagani.